Hi guys, Flo here, the Contourist. In this video, it's just a short video about this V. I bought this for a friend. It was a real bargain. It's pretty complete here with controller and thing, and this nunchuck. It only cost 34 euros, so was a real bargain. It's working. I just want to open it up and clean the disk drive because they are always like collecting dust, and yeah, so that he won't have any problems in the next time. Okay, so without any more waffle, let's get started. Measure this, but I think I have to change it. Yeah, and it's all dirty here, as you can see. Oh yes, look at this. So I go quickly and clean this with compressed air. So that's better. I clean this with a little IPA, then I use a little Teflon grease for the wheels here, and then we should be good. So now, I put this back together and then we test it, and it should be good.
So now let's test it. This game was included too. And here is a Sega Superstars Tennis. I throw this to the package because I don't like it very much. So let's see. Yeah, seems to work fine. Okay. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope my buddy will enjoy his Wii. I'm glad he goes back to a little retro gaming. Yeah, I think you can call the Wii now retro, so. Okay. So guys, thank you for watching. Consider subscribing. And I see you in my next video. Bye.